It's become the talk of a central Kentucky community. Anderson County leaders say they will allow an 8-year-old boy to join a girls' softball team this spring.
So why did he want to play on the team? Sean Moody has the story.
People here in Lawrenceburg are pretty split on whether or not this little boy should be allowed to play on a girls' softball team. A woman who said that she is the boy's mother, though, said this is really just all about him wanting to play with his best friend. Anderson County Judge Executive Orbrey Gritton said he'd encourage any kid to play sports. So when an 8-year-old boy wanted to sign up to play in the softball league, he said he looked into it and found no reason why he couldn't.
And where we are not governed or we're not sanctioned by either the NSA or the ASA, we don't have any particular rules that say a boy cannot play in the softball league.
I talked with a woman who identified herself as the boy's mother on the phone today. The attention kind of came out of left field for her. She said she didn't want to identify herself, but she said this was really all about her son wanting to play with a friend. She said his best friend is a girl who's playing softball, and he's never played a sport, so they thought it would be a good way for him to get into the game. She said she didn't expect it would be a big deal. In the Anderson News article, one of the committee members, Rusty Milliken, is quoted as expressing concern about the precedent this could set for older boys who sign up to play. We haven't been able to get in touch with him, but in that article, he's quoted as saying they've gotten calls from people concerned that boys could be stronger than the girls and hurt them, or that there might be sexual harassment. Sarah Hahn is a softball and baseball parent here, and she said she's got no problem with it.
I think they can all play together and just be fine. I mean, I don't have any issues with that. I think it's perfectly fine.
Sean Moody, the Fox 56 10 o'clock news.
Gritton said he has coached boys' teams with girls on them, and there have not been any problems.